In today's animal book, we are learning about the sloth, one of the slowest, laziest animals in the world. Let's go! Sloths are the slowest mammals in the world. They live in rainforests. They spend most of their time in trees. Sloths hang upside down. They grip branches with their long curved claws. Look at that. They curl up in trees to sleep. Their fur has algae on it to hide them from predators. Algae is the green things on the skin. Sloths find food in trees. They eat leaves, twigs, and fruits. Sloths do not move well on the ground. They pull themselves forward with their front claws. And they're very sharp. Look at that. They are good swimmers. They paddle with their long arms. A female sloth gives birth in a tree. Her baby clings to her chest. So cute. Soon, the baby can climb without mum. Hang in there, sloth! Wow! Now, let's learn some of the words found in this book. Algae is green plant-like material. Claws are the sharp, curved nails at the end of an animal's fingers and toes. Clings means to hold on tightly. Grip is to grab tightly. Mammals are warm-blooded animals that have backbones and feed their young milk, like you and I. Humans are mammals too. Paddle is to move forward in water. Predators are animals that hunt other animals for food. And then rainforests are warm, wet forests that get a lot of rain. What do you think about these sloths? Do you think they're funny? Cute or awesome? Let me know down below. And also share with me what are some things you learned about the sloth today. That's all for now. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye bye.